Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Patrick again at Bobster Eyewear. Today it's Friday. We're out at Miramar Lake and we're gonna do some laps on the beach cruiser today. Show off some of the eyewear that we got. I'm wearing the Boost, as you can see. Behind me we also have the Goose, the Maverick, the Speed, and the Ice. And we're gonna give these a shot today, see how they do out here in the sun. It's a beautiful day out here in San Diego, as it typically is. And I'll get back to you, do some laps, listen to some good music, and enjoy the weather. Have a great day. Thanks.
I've been gone a while away from you, and I hope you understand that I've got to do what I must do to be a better man. Cause if I was just to act a fool, do nothing with myself, then all my blessings would be cursed, my world would crumble in.
So we just got finished, did 10 miles around the lake, a couple laps, music was good, the weather was even better. And I just want to recap what I learned today. So we took out four pair of glasses today. Three of them were aviator and one was more of an athletic type of eyewear. The Maverick, the Goose, and the Ice are the aviator type sunglasses. Perfect fit. The lens quality, the HD lenses on those just made the greens and the lake water just pop awesome. Lenses were awesome, the fit was great, didn't even know they were on my face. But if I was really going to do something athletic, I would definitely have to go with the Speed. Lightweight, wrap around, kept the air out of my face, and really comfortable to wear. Stylish too, the colors of the lenses are really nice. So that's what we learned today. Hope you can take that knowledge with you when you decide what pair you want to use going forward. Don't forget, like our channel, share the video, and get out to San Diego if you get a chance. If you're here, you live in San Diego, get out every day. Summer's starting right now. It's gonna be a great year. Thank you. Have a good day.